everyone, I'm Donna Trifina, studying in Mahbub Nagar Grammar School. I know that you all are missing summer holidays where we used to play with our cousins, attending marriages, going to see our families. My mom always says healthy feeding to mind always gives us positive thoughts. So don't worry, we can have double joy next summer holiday. So I'm here to share what I'm doing in this lockdown days. First, doing yoga with the help of my baba. Second, drinking healthy soups prepared by my atta. Dear friends, don't eat more rice, prefer rotis and soups. Third, learning how to organize the things in the proper way. Fourth, spending some quality time in reading and writing. Thanks, teachers, for enhancing our knowledge in academics. Fifth, playing shuttle with my dad, which keeps my body fit so I can fight with coronavirus. Sixth, it is a very good time pass, that is fighting with my brother but enhances our bonding. These are some I'm doing. What about you, friends? Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe our channel, MGS Stamps.